Six babies have been spotted riding a goat headed towards Bethlehem.